happening right now. Police are on the scene of a shooting on Hayden Island. We want to take a look right now from a Chopper 6. That's a live look. Now, right now, we know a man is in the hospital after he was shot during a fight near the Rodeway Inn on North Hayden Island Drive this morning. Police say he may not survive. Right now, police have not arrested a suspect. We do have a crew on the scene. Of course, we'll let you know when we learn more.